Good morning, it's me, Dexter. I have some dog groaner jokes for you today because I sense that this is what you needed. You know, I'm a dog, so I have good senses. Okay, let's try a few here. Why do dogs always race to the door when the doorbell rings? I mean, I know, I do it. And the thing is, it's never hardly for us, so I don't know why we do it. Two, you know. What kind of dog likes taking a bath? Because I'm telling you, I don't like taking baths, neither do my friends. There is one kind of dog that does, a shampoodle. Now, if you own a shampoodle, hey, that's sweet. But I'm telling you, the rest of us don't like it, okay? Now, after, let's see, let's look at this one here. What do you call a dog magician? No, nobody? A labracadabra. You get the... No, you don't get that. Okay. What type of markets do dogs avoid? Oh, come on. You know this. No? A flea market. We can't stand that crap. Let's just give you just one more because I don't think you can stand anymore. And I sense that too. Why are dogs like phones? No? Because we have caller IDs. Get it colored. No, okay. Okay, I think you've taken about as much dog groaner jokes as you can without exploding. So you all have a good morning. Goodbye.